A bag of coffee is one of the most common units of money in prison, and it looks like this in most places. Keefe Commissary is a huge part of the prison industrial complex, and they make tremendous profit selling items in prison. Because we can't use actual money, though, it's, oh, I'll do that tattoo for 10 bags of coffee, or hey, I got a pair of shoes for 2 bags of coffee. And people use other items, but ever since they got rid of cigarettes in Virginia, coffee is one of the gold standards.